You're right, cockers! I mean, you're right, cockers. Welcome to my meditation video. Subscribe to my channel right now and give this film a thumbs up. The more thumbs up it gets, the more relaxed you'll feel. Probably. Through my career of online superstardom so far, I have discovered that meditation videos are very popular, so I thought I'd cash in and do me own. I'm not making any cash. Self-care has never been more important, which is why I look so handsome all the time and why you love this meditation film. It's important to remember that in the next 10 minutes, you are the most important thing. I'm sorry, telling your friends about this lovely film is the most important thing as well. That I want to get my views up, I can't stress that enough, Cocker. You must tell your mates to watch this. But you're important too. This will have such a positive impact on the rest of your day. And mine, yes. I sleep easy knowing I've done the right thing and done my little bit to help you have a really lovely day. Who wrote this drivel? Anyway, let's meditate. First of all, you can see that I'm in a calming and relaxing environment. Plenty of muted, relaxing, neutral colours. Nothing too horrifically bright that would distract my calm old eyes. Although I can only see in black and white, Cocker, so it makes nil difference to me. So what I want you to do is go and get yourself a nice, quiet, safe space where you can relax with me. When creating your relaxing environment, it's important to put on some calming tunes in the background. I've gone for some lovely pan pipes I found on a CD in my old boombox. Oh, I can't believe it! Oh, you mustn't! Stop it! Now I'm going to go and light some joss-nicks to fill the room with a heavenly scent. Oh yes, hey, light these. That doesn't smell delightful, does it? Horrible, those. Oh, I can't bear them. Awful things, that. Don't bother with them, Cocker, the mucky, dirty old things. Now, I want you to close your eyes. Oh, don't, because then you can't watch me, Cocker, obviously. I mean, do whatever you want, Cockers. Can you feel the tension in any part of your many limbs? Relax them. Ah, relax your withered old limbs. Ooh. Send love and relaxation throughout your body. Give it permission to relax. Right, body? I give you permission to relax. I'm fine, Cocker. Keep breathing in and out. Now, your mind may wander during this, but don't worry, Cocker. It's perfectly all right to wander. Oh, what's that over there? I wonder what I'm going to have for my tea today. No. When will this video ever be over? Now, I want you to think of one thing that's made you feel happy today. You might have had a really good breakfast of meat paste on toast. Or put your favourite shirt on. I want you to smile if it feels natural to do so. Like that. That was a natural smile, what are you talking about? Now, let's breathe in deeply. Ooh, breathe out again. Breathe in again. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in. It's all getting stupid now. Another essential part of relaxation is yoga. So I, Hacker the Dog, I'm going to teach you some of my favourite moves. First, the downward dog. I like this one because I am an dog. Do you see? This is it. And hold it there, cockers. Then come back. How was that? And this little beauty is called the lotus pose. And hold. And shake it out. And finally, I call this one the hacker pose. Oh, that's not right. Oh, ow, you mustn't. I'm fine. Now, I want you all to close your eyes and focus on your breathing. Breathe in and out. And in and out. And in. Oh, I'm back. Bring your awareness back to me and back to the present. Now, lovely. Now, I want you to take the time to thank yourself for watching and listening to this video and give me a few more views on my channel, Cocker. I do appreciate. But also for being kind to yourself, for giving yourself some great relaxation, hashtag content to consume. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. Or if they're already open them wider. That's it. Wider. Go on. Hey, open them dead wide like this. Well, wasn't that great, Cocker, eh? What a top-notch vid that was. Are you feeling nice and relaxed now? Well, are you? Are you? Answer me. Well, if you're not, you can always go back to the beginning of the video and watch the whole thing again. Wouldn't that be an audio-visual treat? What do you mean, no? If you'd like more relaxing, wholesome content like this, you must subscribe to my YouTube channel, where you can watch playlists and playlists of my top-notch videos. Oh, and while you're at it, you must also follow me on the Instagram, @HackerTDog. And while you're in a relaxed, generous mood, like this film and tell all your mates about it too, Cocker. Why not, eh? There's nowt else to do apart from take each day as it comes, yeah? And chuck in a bit of meditation to keep you calm.
Hacker, I've done that thing again that you don't like me doing.
Oh, Wilfred, I've told you a million times, do not do that thing that I don't like you doing. You've ruined this for me.
I'm sorry, Hacker.
So you should be, Wilf.
I'm still doing it.
Oh, he is as well.